Why are they putting her in a coma?
Yeah, it's a grand rose, I was just wondering.
Oh god, it's 1:15.
Indeed.
I need to change the clothes on my guy. He just looks like a douche. Oh, are these unbeatable Dravatars again?
Indeed.
Frick, I don't think I've done this race either.
Okay, apparently I missed that. Thanks, game. Good game.
RIP. Don't worry, I'll get first for you.
Probably now. Literally drove right through the middle of it. Oh my god, this game's on fucking crack lately.
Oh god, this Dravatar is just flying up on me. Bitch, don't pass me. I'm very defensively driving right now to stay in first. No! Fuck me, god damn it. Oh my gosh, you've almost caught back up already?
Probably won't get first though.
Why are these cars so much faster accelerating than mine? What the hell? Fucking floor, it's red. I literally had it in the red. It wasn't red line, it wasn't redlining yet, but dear god. What the hell, we both got 800? Oh, because we were second in half. Yep. Okay.
I just came pulling, my car was pulling around you.
I literally, like I said, it was literally in the red, like, hey, dumbass, shift, but it wasn't redlining yet, so I was like, I'm just gonna hold it. And you just come flying by me. Dear lord. I also did, I tuned mine a little bit so that I can hang in third most of the time. Mm-hmm.